Okay, to decide our 1/10 game of championship, we're going to do it over 45 minutes. Good luck, drivers. Our 1/10 A main, the final round of the championship here in Fiorano. We're racing in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Release the cars. Nice and clean, Solomon, nice and clean. Dominic, you need to wait. Dominic, you need to wait. Dominic, you need to wait. Drive through, please. Drive through. Let the field go, Dominic. You have to let the field go. Thank you. Out in front, we're going to have Alisto leading off. Yilis is second. Timu and Dominic coming together at the first corner, dropping them down. There's Alisto followed by Yilis. There's going to be Eric. There's going to be Francesco. There's the two white cars out in front of Alisto and Yilis. Leaders in the white number 3, followed by Yilis in the white number 4. Then it's going to be Eric, then Francesco, then Melvin. Then it's Leo, Patrick, Jakob, Dominic, Timu, Andy and Quentin. One and a half minutes down. Alisto, then Yilis. Out in front, break away a little bit. Now got Francesco up to third. Then it's Melvin, then Leo. Alisto Mateo leading us down the Kinsey straight through the Shepherd sweeper. Yilis going with him in second place. We got Francesco turning third, Melvin is fourth. Then it's Leo, then Jakob, then Dominic. Alisto Mateo, the white number 3 car, through the SMJ chicane, out in front here. Alisto, then Yilis, then Francesco, then it's Melvin. Then it's Leo, then Dominic. The 4 minutes complete. Let's see how long they go on fuel. Yeah. Flames in the first one into the pit. More people getting ready in the pit lane there. Still our leader staying out on track, Alessio followed by Yilis. Alessio dives to the pit lane now, 4.5 minutes. Francesco running in third still. Five minutes down, 40 minutes to go. So Yilis Roskamp, the white number 4 cut, is our leader. Dominic is in for fuel. Yilis now turning around the final turn. He dives the pit lane now. Going to be a shake up in the order. Let's figure it out when they go across start finish this time by. It's Alessio, Yilis, Francesco and Dominic. Alessio stretching out a little bit at the front, leading by 2.5 seconds. Complete. 39 long minutes. Plenty of racing to go here. The top guys all running slightly different fueling strategies. So that's going to play itself out over the race as well. Alessio, Yilis, then Francesco, then Dominic. Our top four. The battle for second place at the moment is Francesco. Yilis, then Francesco, then Dominic. The white car, then the yellow and the pink. They're side by side, battling here now for third place. Francesco and Dominic through the back chain. Francesco getting sideways. Dominic makes up a spot. It's Alessio out in front. That white number 3 car is our leader. Yilis running in second. Dominic now third. Francesco and Leo now racing for fourth and fifth place, the 2 yellow cars. Thank you, Patrick. Timo closing in on them as well. Those 3 cars are racing for 4th, 5th and 6th place, the 2 yellow cars and the all orange. Alessio Matteo out in front. Yilis Roskamp is 2nd. Dominic Reiner closing in on Yilis now. Here's a fight for second place. Yilis versus Dominic. They go into the SMJ chicane at the back of the track. 8.5 minutes down still. A lot of racing to go. 36 minutes remaining. Yilis holding down second. Dominic want to take it from him. Got a faster car it looks like at the moment. Now trying to line up a pass. Dominic looking up the inside there. Yilis sensible driving there. Yilis doesn't try and fight it too hard. But Dominic now up to second. Yilis knows he's playing a longer strategy game here. going to slot right behind him in third. Alessio's been in for fuel, that drops him down the order, so Dominic now our leader. Dominic down the front straight, Yilis right behind him in second place, that's now first and second. Alessio has been in for fuel. So it looks like Alessio running about 4.5 minutes on a fueling stint. So Dominic Ryan, the pink and black car, that is our leader. The all-white of Yilis Groskamp in second. Francesco Tirone now in third in the yellow car. Then it's going to be Alessio in fourth in the white car. So here's our leader across start finish, down in finish straight. Dives for pit lane, as does Yilis. So it looks like both Yilis and Dominic running around about 5 minutes on their fueling. They come out just behind Alessio. Everybody making two stops now, so this is a actual battle on the track. Dominic closing in on Alessio. Here's that lead battle now down the front straight. This is a net battle for the lead. Alessio Mazzara, Dominic Reiner, the white car followed by the all pink. Through the S&J chicane, Alessio getting up on the curb. Here comes Dominic now, clearly with a faster car. Looking inside, nice pass there from Dominic. Just squeezes through. Dominic Reiner up to the lead on the track. Alessio into second. Yilis there still in third. Francesco is fourth. Then it's Melvin, then Jakob, Leo, Quentin, Timu, Eric, Andy and Patrick. Our leaders fight down the front straight now through the Shepherd sweeper. Yilis is about 2 seconds back, 2 seconds behind. Dominic Reiner, our leader down the front straight. Alessio Mazzara in second, Yilis Groskamp third. It's Serpent, X-Ray and Infinity cars, 1, 2 and 3. Dominic Reiner, the current world champion, will be defending that title in a few weeks' time in Miami, in the US of A. But before that, he wants to take this ENS title. It would be his first ENS title, no doubt about it. One of the fastest 1/10 scale Nitro racers. But luck at the ENS never really seems to go his way. Has eluded the title many times. But as it runs now, this would be enough to get him the overall title here. Dominic out in front. Yilis running in third. Oh, problems there for Timu coming back to the pits. So it does look like we really have three people potentially fighting for the win, with Dominic, Alessio and Yilis. Alright, it seems Yilis is going to have to look through strategy that he might be on the same fueling cycle as Dominic. Both of them seem to stop around about 5 minutes. Alessio still running in second. Our leader Dominic Reiner, the pink and black number one car. Through the matrix hairpin he goes. Leads us down the Infinity straight here. Final round of the ENS Championship 2018 presented by Infinity, along with SMJ Caduto, Shepherd and Matrix. And also thanks to Creation Model, Power HD, Mugen Seiki, Brilliant RC and OS Speed. Dominic in the pink number one. Alessio in the white three. Alessio is in for fuel. Down and away he goes. Yilis gonna move up a spot because of that fuel stop there. Yilis now gonna show in the second position. Out in front, Dominic Reiner, our leader. showing just why he is the master of this class. He's running about 1 or 2 tenths per lap faster than anybody else. We don't know what the tyre strategy is, but he is still pushing it 100% at the moment. And he dives the pit lane. Our leader is in. Field up, down and away. Yill is going to press on for one more lap. As Tironi from fourth place runs out of fuel, gets recovered to the pit lane. So Yilis Groskamp now our leader. Check that, Dominic still in the lead. Yilis now dives the pit lane. Dominic still our leader. 15 complete, 30 minutes to go. Yilis going to come out just alongside Eric. Thank you, Eric. Good driving. Going to move Alessio back to second. Yilis into third. Complete 30 minutes to go. Dominic, then Alessio, then Yilis. Our leader, the pink and black number one car. Dominic Reiner leads us down the Infinity straight. Dominic, Alessio, Yilis, Jakob now running in fourth, Melvin is fifth, then it's Leo, Quentin, Patrick, Andy, Timu and Eric. Dominic Reiner, the pink and black number one, down the front straight now. Through the Shepherd sweeper he goes. Second spot, Alessio Matteo still holding down two spots in the all-white number three car. Alessio around the Shepherd sweeper. In and out of the infield. Leon Old from fifth place comes in. It's Dominic, Alessio, then Yilis, then it's Melvin, then it's Leo, then Jakob. That is our top six. And a half minutes complete. Alessio is in from second place. Field up, down and away. We are getting that point in the race. We might start seeing some tyre strategy coming into this as well. Our leader is in, Dominic dives the pit lane. No tyres, just going to be a fuel. Fueled up, down and away he goes. holds on to the lead. Yelis is the white car. Check that, Yelis is a few seconds behind him. Alessio and Yelis there racing now for second place on the track. Alessio in the three, Yelis in the white, number four. Yelis is in. It's going to be a tyre change on Yelis' car. Just as we hit the 20 minute marker. 20 minutes complete, 25 to go. Just outside tyres on Yelis' car. Let's check the speed of that stop. Only 2.5 seconds, including the lap. Looked like a pretty clean stop to change two tyres. Oh, and Jakob coming back to the pits. Bad luck there for Jakob. Was running up in fifth place. Now drops down. It's still Dominic who leads us. Alessio second. Melvin now up into third. Leo is fourth. Yelis down to fifth. After that tyre change. One minute complete, 24 minutes to go. Thoughts of Patrick going back to the pits, out of fuel though I think. Doesn't change how we're running up front. We've still got Dominic Greiner, Alessio Matera, then Melvin is third. Yelis now back into fourth. Yelis and Alessio, you are one lap apart. Yelis and Alessio, you are one lap apart. If you get to Yelis, you do need to let him go. Two white cars down the front straight. Melvin is in for tyres. And Alessio dives for pit lane. Alessio are going to get tyres as well now. It's going to be a four tyre change for Alessio. Down and away he goes, four fresh Matrix tyres on board his car. So Dominic out in front. Down the final third, he dives to pit lane now. It's going to be a tyre change on the world champion's car. It's four tyres going on to that. He's down and away. Alessio's tyre stopped with his lap with a 42.5. Let's check Dominic as he comes around. That's it, you're going to have a leader with you next, just be aware. Dominic with 38.7. So Dominic's team making up a good 3 or 4 seconds over Alessio in that tyre change. So the net result after that round of tyre stops, and we got to around about the half distance mark. Dominic is out in front. Yilis is second. Alessio is third. Melbourne is fourth. Then it's Quentin. Then it's Andy. Complete 20 minutes to go. Dominic out in front, Yilis is second. Alessio running in third, Melbourne is fourth, and it's Andy, Leo, Quentin, Jakob, Timu, Patrick and Eric. In terms of the championship, Dominic knows he has to do all he can and take the win here. Pentar, you have second place. Pentar, you have second place. Quentin, you have second place. Dominic in clear track at the moment. Alessio also in clear track. These are our three leaders. They are three championship podium contenders as well. Dominic out in front. Yilis is second, Alessio third, Melbourne is fourth. Melbourne stuck in a bit of traffic there. The white, yellow and orange, that is Melbourne running in fourth place. Thank you, Patrick. Seventeen and a half minutes to go. Melvin dives to pit lane, gives up four. Still got Dominic out in front. He is doing everything he can to move the championship his way. It's going to come down to the fight for second and third to decide the title. Yilis and Alessio. Alessio coming into pit, fuels it up, down and away. Yilis maybe half a lap in front of Alessio. Let's check the gap at the line. Yilis now nearly a lap clear of Alessio, over 10 seconds ahead. And our leader is in. Dominic comes in. Dominic now trying to put a lap on Alessio.
Liverpool.
Dominic, Yilis, Alessio, Melvin, our top four. Yilis is in. Build up, down and away. Gets through that traffic just about. Sensible driving there for everybody. Dominic in some clear air now. Down the front straight he goes through the Shepherd sweeper. Yilis still second, Alessio still third. Less than 15 minutes to go. Two-thirds distance. Here in the pink and black, number one, our leader. Yilis Dostan in the white, number four is second. Alessio third. As it stands right now, we think the championship title will go the way of Yilis Dostan and the Infinity team. But we've still got 13 and a half to play out. We've seen in all the lower finals, we've seen in this final drama. Fiorano always brings action. We've seen some fantastic fights lasting the whole 45 minutes in the past. We're not going to rule anything out until this one is over. Dominic doing everything he can to secure the title. He took the T2 here, he got that vital championship bonus point. Thank you, Patrick. He is leading our A main final. No doubt about it, quite possibly the fastest untanked driver in the world. He hasn't had luck this year in the ENS. Still would love to end this season, this championship with a win. Could see him tie on points with Dostan and go through the tiebreak situation. Fueled up, down and away again. Smooth work from his pit crew. Dostan still there in second. Matteo in third. Beekman in fourth. Moore is up to fifth. Alessio Matteo running in third down the front straight through the Shepherd sweeper, the white number three car. He's got Dominic closing in to put him a lap down, but he's not there yet. Timu, you have second place with you. 10 minutes to go. 10 minutes left. Patrick, you have the leader with you next. Patrick, the leader is with you next. Yelich is in. Field up, down and away. Just less than 10 minutes to go. He should make this one more stop. Dominic Reiner out in front, Yelich Goskamp in second, Lucien Mateo in third. Melvin fourth, Andy, then Leo, Timu, Patrick, Quentin, Jakob and Eric. The gap, Alessio to Yelich. In about 4.5 seconds, 4.5 seconds between Alessio and Yelich. 9 minutes to go, 9 minutes left. Melvin is in from fourth place.
Eight minutes
to go. Alessio is in for fuel. He's going to stop one more time between now and the end. Andy is in, giving up fifth place. It's Dominic, Yelich, Alessio. Melvin is fourth, Andy is fifth. Dominic Reiner, the pink car, dives for pit lane. We've got 7 minutes to go. He's going to have to stop one more time, I think. Don't think anyone's going to make it in 7 minutes fueling.
7 minutes to go.
With 7 minutes to go, it is Dominic from Yelich, from Alessio. Yelich just changing two tyres at his tyre stop. That got him up in front of Alessio. Alessio and Dominic changing four tyres. Is two tyres going to be enough for Yelich? We saw it a few years ago here, making no tyre changes. And then Alessio and Mateo actually passing him on the penultimate lap of the race to take the victory away. But then that second place was still enough for the title for Yelich a couple of years back. Could it be a repeat this time almost? Yelich taking a different car strategy to the other championship contenders. Second place, we believe, is enough to give him the title with 6 minutes to go. Everybody's still going, like, one more full stop. Plenty of time for something to go wrong. If they don't get the fuel in, if they can't push it too far. But Ali and Dominic Reiner out in front of the pink car, coming round the final turn, down the infinity straight. We have 5.5 minutes of racing left here in our 1/10 scale A main at the ENS finals here at Fiorano in Italy. The championship on the line. Dominic down the straight he goes through the Shepherd sweeper. Alessio upside down. He is recovered.
5 minutes to go.
5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Yeles is in to seal down and away. Final stop should be for Yeles completed. Alessio running in third. In about 6 seconds, 6 seconds behind Yeles. Dominic still out in front. 4 minutes and 10 seconds, 4 minutes 10 to go. Alessio is in. Final stop there, completing nicely for Alessio's team. And now Dominic is in. Should be his final stop with 3.5 minutes to go. Nice neat final stop there. They are good to the end now. So the real question now is, has Yeles got enough tyres left to hold on to the car for the final 3.5 minutes? It's Dominic out in front, Yeles second, Alessio third.
Three minutes left,
3 minutes to go. The pit crews have done all they can now. It's down to the drivers to finish this one off. 2 minutes 45 remaining. Dominic Reiner still out in front. All coming from Melvin there. Sounds like Melvin's engine going out of tune with 2.5 minutes to go. Is he going to be able to nurse that one home? Melvin, slow down the front straight. Track is clear, track is clear. Leo Arnold in fifth, closing in now on Melvin. Going to try and take fourth place away from him. Our leader is going to be coming up on a little bit of traffic. The pink car is our leader. Dominic Reiner, our leader. Going to be coming up on the traffic there. Eric, Melvin and Patrick, you've got the leader with you. Eric, Melvin and Patrick, thank you. And Leo Arnold getting past Melvin there, moves up. Check that, he gets his lap back. He's still one lap down. Melvin is going to nurse this home for 1.5 minutes. Yellow car, you have the leader with you. 11 car, you have the leader next. 1 minute and 10 seconds to go, 1 minute 10 to go. Melvin hanging on to fourth place. Leo is running in fifth. He's 3/4 of a lap behind. Definitely problems there with Melvin's car, but nothing they can do about it now. 1 minute to go. Dominic Reiner though, weaves his way through the SMJ chicane. Round the matrix hairpin he goes. Down the front straight with 45 seconds to go. Yeles Groskamp still runs second. Lucien Mercedes is third.
Seconds left, 30 seconds.
Your Melvin car sounding very sick on the front straight with 10, 15, check that, 1.5 seconds to go. Here comes Dominic Reiner crossing the line with 9 seconds left. This is the final lap. Down the front straight, Dominic Reiner had a bit of work there on Vincent to start, almost getting caught up there. Yellow car and pink car, you have leaders with you. Time has expired. Finish the lap you're on. Two more corners to go. Dominic Greiner going to win the ENS finals here in Fiorano. Where is Ulis Groskamp? Ulis got a few more corners left. Ulis going to come across the line. And I think that is going to mean the ENS title going to go to the Netherlands and to Ulis Groskamp.
Let's get a quick word here with Ulis on the camera. Step down here. We think it is enough. We think it is enough on the tie break. Talk us through quickly that race. What was your thoughts in that race?
I knew that I cannot catch just Dominic, and I just really drive for second place. So we had a strategy with the tires, perfect. And the last 10 minutes, I know I have almost one lap on Maceo, and the last 3 minutes, I make some cruise around just to bring it home.
And talk through that tyre strategy as well for you. So we saw it 2 years ago when you didn't change tyres at all. This time it's just two tyres. Everyone else at the front did four tyres. Any worries about that, or is this just something you know you can do?
Of course, it's tricky, but I knew I had to do something, because if I have the same strategy as Maceo, maybe I lose too much time on the tyre change. And my car was okay with small tyres, so I just tried it, and it worked out. So.
Congratulations, as we say, we think we were at the points out. ENS champion 2018, Ulis Groskamp, congratulations.
Thank you so much.